allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's question of the day is from the algebra category. A, B, and C are whole numbers. Which of the following is exactly divisible by B plus 1? A, AB plus AC. B, BC plus C. C, A plus B plus C. D, ABC minus B. Or E, B squared minus A squared.
The word of the day is allege, and it's a verb.
To declare, to affirm, to assert.
Sometimes claims that are alleged by other students are not true. It's always best to get the correct information before making the decision.
She allegedly cheated on a test.
The English portion is 75 questions and 45 minutes. It measures standard written English, punctuation, grammar and usage, and sentence structure, and rhetorical skills, strategy, organization, and style. Spelling, vocabulary, and rote recall of rules of grammar are not tested. Test consists of 5 essays or passages, each of which is accompanied by a sequence of multiple choice test questions. Be aware of the writing style for each passage. Consider how the sentence containing the underlined portion fits in with the surrounding sentences and into the passages as a whole. Examine the underlined portion of each test and be aware of the questions with no underlined portions. Note the difference in answer choices. Be careful not to select an answer choice that corrects one error but causes another. Determine the best answer. Read all choices. Reread the sentence with your answer choice in it. 6 elements of effective writing are included in the English test. Punctuation, 13%. Grammar and usage, 16%. Sentence structure, 24%. Strategy, 16%. Organization, 15%. And style, 16%. The 3 scores are reported. The total score, the usage / mechanics, that's 40 questions. Rhetorical skills, which is 35 questions.
Spirit by buying a boat. Interact Club will be selling spirit boats during today and tomorrow. We have a variety of styles and sizes, so come out and check our selection and get your favorite first. Big boats are $2 and smaller boats are $1.
Attention all Interact members, please attend the next meeting on Thursday the 20th. Yearbook will be taking a group picture.
The CCHS Choir, under the direction of Mr. Joel C. King, will be performing their winter concert on Monday, December 17, 2012 at 7 p.m. in the ML Barnes Theater. Admission is $5 for ages 5 and up, and a maximum of $20 per household family. CCHS employees will have free admission with proof of employment with school ID badge. The concert will last approximately 1 hour.
Congrats, Viking swimmers. The 200 girls medley relay in first place with Sydney Kramer, Sarah Robinson, Alex Vandenberg, and Taylor Burns. The 200 boys medley relay in third place was Andrew Perrin, Drew Blackman, Griffin Giger, and Gabe Wilson. 200 free in first place was Taylor Burns. 200 free in third place was Drew Blackman. The 200 IM in first place was Alex Vandenberg. And the 50 free in second place was Andrew Perrin. And the 100 fly in first place was Alex Vandenberg. 100 free in first place was Sydney Kramer. 100 free in second place was Sarah Robinson. 500 free in second place was Taylor Burns. 500 free in second place was Gabe Wilson. 200 girls free relay in second place with Sydney Kramer, Sarah Robinson, Alex Vandenberg, and Taylor Burns. And 200 boys free relay in third place was Andrew Perrin, Drew Blackman, Griffin Giger, and Gabe Wilson. And the 100 meter back first place was Sydney Kramer. 100 meter back in third place was Tiffany Lempersky.
There will be no ultimate frisbee today.
Nationals Honor Society members need to meet in North Cove on Wednesday, December 19th at 2:15 for a group picture. Please wear something blue.
Tuesday, December 18th, students will receive passes for the time. Please meet in room 204.
Do you like sports and love filming? Well, here's your chance. If you would like to film basketball games, usually on Tuesday and Friday, then contact me, Shane Benson, at sportsfilmcchs@gmail.com. That's sportsfilmcchs@gmail.com, or in the STEM 300 hall. Make sure to look over the schedule to make sure you are open for all the dates.
Attention FBLA members, today at 2:05 p.m., please report to the Norris Cove for your group photo shoot. Please dress in business attire that meets school dress code. All members should receive a slip to leave class at a scheduled time.
The answer is B, B, C plus C. We factor out the C to get a C, B plus 1, which has B plus 1 as a factor.